We are in Lake Wales, and we are at Bock Tower Gardens. And this little path right here is decorated beautifully with these rocks.
Because this is the Hammock Hollow Children's Center. Hammock Hollow Children's Center.
Hammock Hollow Children's Center. Let's go take a look. Fairy Tale Gardens. I wonder who lives in there. I wonder if they do an Airbnb for these houses. I think I'd rent this one. It's kind of an interesting wooden pathway right here. I think we will take this journey very, very carefully as we go around and see what there is to see. Oh, there's Faith on up ahead there. Looks like we made it through a little area of rough terrain without any problems, and now we are headed up on the path. Almost feels like a wooden roller coaster, except it's very, very slow. I thought I heard something. This is right by the... Here we are, Faith, that window by the pond. I'm not sure what's in that building over there, but we did find a couple of friends right here.
Yes, we did.
There they are.
They seem pretty tame. They're used
pretty
to
people. Pretty tame. I'm surprised, actually, at how close this little guy is letting me visit. Window by the pond.
Here I am.
All right, well, let's take a look inside.
Come on in. Our snake wood duck,
wow.
Just a peaceful scene.
You may see an alligator in here.
Yep, this is nature's show,
wow.
Not ours. No scheduled performances.
Window by the pond. Where are we here?
We are at Pinewood Manor at Bock Tower.
Well, that's an interesting pot right there as we are coming into the estate. And we're going to take a tour of the estate.
This is beautiful.
you doing there? Faith, you gonna jump in?
No.
Looks like you're gonna hop right on in there. Feeding the fish. Right here. In front of the Bach Tower. Look at that.
Oh, there's three here now.
In just a few minutes, someone's going to play the bells. Are there more fish here, Faith?
Oh, yeah. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You got, oh boy, oh boy, oh, we got a lot of fish here. Wow. This is quite an amazing pathway. So much foliages, trees and bushes and plants and flowers. Oh my. Trees and bushes and plants and flowers. And people. Oh my. Right now, after we have now looked at the
that pretty flower up there.
Bach Tower. What pretty flower?
Right up there.
Oh, she found.
There's a few of them.
I will stop. Pretty flower.